This is Inside Heavy, where we're talking heavy metal. We're joined today by Ben Bruce, the guitarist and founder of Asking Alexandria, which hail from York, England. The group is in the United States on tour, and Ben is calling in from the road to give us an update on the band. So don't go anywhere. We're coming right back with Ben Bruce from Asking Alexandria.
Heavy music. Do you like saving money? Then go to the Inside Heavy Metal Shop, where we've compiled a comprehensive list of all your favorite metal artists for the best prices on the internet. And that's just the tip of the iceberg. We've got clothing, jewelry, cell phones, and MP3 players. It's the Inside Heavy Metal Shop, powered by Amazon.com. Check it out.
With Ben Bruce from Asking Alexandria right here on Inside Heavy. Ben Bruce, guitarist and founder of Asking Alexandria, calling in from the road. How's everything going, Ben?
Everything's going amazing, actually. This tour's probably been the biggest tour we've been on so far. I mean, there's been over like 1,000 kids every night. It's been great so far.
Absolutely. Now, the way I understand it, you're in transit from Little Rock down to somewhere in Texas, right?
We were at Little Rock yesterday. Right now, we're in Houston, Texas.
Okay.
At the Meridian.
So you've made it to Texas already.
Yeah.
Well, now, we've seen you in St. Louis, and we talked before I actually got to see you live. That was the first time I got to see your band playing live. And I got to tell you, I was impressed. Your band has a lot of energy, and I think a lot going for your band. How's the reception been so far since you've
on
been?
On this tour?
Well, sure, yes, on this tour. Since your album?
Since our album, it's been phenomenal. I mean, every tour we've done so far since the album's release has been getting progressively better and better. You know, I mean, we always have a good time. I don't think we can honestly say we've had a bad show. Obviously, some are better than others. But like I said, this is obviously the latest tour we're on. And since the album's released, we've just been getting a better and bigger response each time. So this tour so far has just been amazing in itself.
Sure. Now, how long have you guys been over here in the States running back and forth across the nation playing shows and stuff?
We actually, before this tour started, we only got back like a week before the tour. But all in all, I think the first time we came over here was in September of 2008, and we've just been back and forth since then. We've been in the US a lot longer since leaving the UK than we have been in the UK. We just spent the last few months in the UK writing a new record. But other than that, we're here a lot more often than we're back home.
Sure. Now, how often do you get to go home, and how hard is it for you to pack everything up and fly home? I suppose you probably just park in a garage somewhere and get on a plane, huh?
We don't get to go home very often. I mean, if we've got like a week off between tours, we tend to stay in America just because it's expensive to fly home. But if we've got like a few weeks off between tours, then we'll go home. But it's not too difficult for us. We just park the RV at my girlfriend's house, actually, and we just fly back. And if we need to play shows back across in Europe or England or whatever, we have a whole like second setup of what we've got here. So it's not particularly difficult. It's just costly.
Absolutely. Is there anything in particular that you get homesick for from England there?
To be honest, not really. I mean, when we're on tour, it doesn't matter where we are in the world, we're just having the best time. You know, you don't really think of home. You don't really have time to think of home. I know that myself and the drummer are the only two in the band that are 21, so... I know that the other guys who aren't 21 yet really miss being able to drink and just chill out and have a drink with all the rest of us. So I guess that's like kind of a big deal and something that the other guys miss a lot. Mm-hmm. But other than that, I mean, friends and family, obviously, that's, you're going to miss them. Even if you're touring back home, you're going to see them.
Sure. Now, you said you just spent 2 months at home working on some new material?
Yes.
When any projections of when you're going to get to go and go back into the studios and start work?
We're actually we're booked into the studio for August and September. All of September and the second half of August we'll be in the studio. We're going back to Joey Sturgis, who did our first album, just because we have like a really good working relationship with him. He knows the sound we're going for, and we get on really well with him. And we feel the last album came out really, really great. And, you know, so we're going back to Joey again. And hopefully this album, as far as we're concerned, we've done a much better job writing the songs on this next album. So we're really excited to get back to the studio.
Sure. Now, over the summer, you guys going to get to be on any of the Vans Warped and things like that, festival type shows? Get in bigger venues to be exposed?
Yeah, actually, this summer we're not doing Warped this year. Mm-hmm. That's something we're saving for next year. But we're doing a sort of a summer festival tour called the Thrash and Burn Tour, which has had bands like Immuer and Parkway Drive and stuff like that playing. So it's a pretty big summer festival tour, which we're excited about. We're main support on that. I can't really release too many details or tell you which other bands are playing. But it will be announced shortly, and I think we're really looking forward to it.
Cool. Now, I see that you guys are actually going to be headlining your own tour coming up in a month or so. Tell us about that.
Our headline tour? It's our first ever headline tour. It's in May, I believe, going all across America. We've got support from bands like We Came as Romans, First to Last, Our Last Night, and A Bullet for Pretty Boy. So that's another tour we're really excited about, just because it's our first headline tour, so it's actually our tour. So we're really excited about that, and hopefully people are excited about it too, and are going to come down to the shows. We've spent a lot of money on our stage show for our headline tour. Like, we've got a whole new light show of our own, and we're really just pulling out all the stops to make it the best possible tour it can be.